Hello, I'm the founder and director of Path Home Shamanic Art School and certified shamanic instructor, Gwilda Wiyaka. Shamanism is an ancient healing, divination, and manifestation practice found at the base of all cultures and dating back as far as 50 to 60,000 years. The nature of shamanism, like other practices, has evolved and devolved throughout the ages. As we left the last area of light, well over 12,000 years ago, the sun moved into a less highly charged portion of the galaxy, and we entered the long dark, a polarized low-frequency time. During the long dark, shamanism, along with everything else, was reduced to a dogmatic adherence to rituals. As we now enter the Aquarian Age, the sun is moving into a higher frequency area of the galaxy that's charging the leading edge of the sun's heliosphere, causing more luminosity, and the increased bandwidth of light is bathing interplanetary space, causing an increase in frequency, supporting unity and enlightenment. While shamanism is often seen as an earth-based modality, the shamanism practiced last time we were in a high-frequency era was actually a galactic form. Galactic shamanism was used to engineer the pyramids and create the remarkably accurate Mayan calendar, feats well beyond the cultural base and scientific advancement of the time. As we enter the high-frequency area of the Aquarian Age, this more expansive form is once again becoming available. It's this ancient galactic-oriented shamanism, dating back to the last age of Leo and beyond, that can aid us during these evolutionary times. Galactic Shamanism, Art of the Ancients, Key to Tomorrow, is a series of leading-edge classes designed to aid and empower you through these times of transition. All the classes in the Galactic Shamanism series employ a circular learning technique and therefore build upon each other. It's important to take them in order to get the greatest understanding of the material and achieve the complete skill set. It's my hope these classes support you on your path to wholeness and enlightenment as we become our potential.